Eva for over 20 years. I'm the past chair of Sister Cities International and chair emeritus of Sister Cities. And right now I'm sort of the honorary consul general for the Republic of Ghana. And anything else that they want to tag on to me. But I'm really pleased to be here after 2 years of hiatus with COVID. And it certainly has a pleasure to be doing our very first evening performance at First United Methodist Church, where we have always been so welcome. This is our 15th year, I believe, of doing the concert here. Always, as before we began, I'd like to thank a few people for all their contributions to this effort. And of course, we can't do anything without Dr. Salvatore Montesanti over there, sitting with the camera going. He is the creative director and the founder of Eva Foundation and Eva Green Prize. So let's give him a hand.
Thank you.
Of course, First United Methodist Church, and as I said, 15 years in Pastor Nathan Kilborn and Carol Goddard, and then the Emeritus Minister Wendell Dorman and Charles Watt, and Music Director Doug Bradburn. I also want to thank Guadney Chevrolet. Every year, Guadney has come forth with two vehicles every year without question. They have loaned us two vehicles to travel all over the state. And this year they've given us two magnificent vehicles, the Hyundai Palisade, and that is one incredible vehicle. It's like a toy for me, so we're enjoying riding again. I also want to thank Larry Wilson and the First Arkansas Bank and Trust of Jacksonville, the sound technician Keith Stensman, and of course, Alan can't do anything without Paul Storgard. She's sitting quietly over there. And our drivers, they like to hide themselves, but Austin Rath, he's been with us practically every year. And then our new individual, Prince Lee, and I don't know if they're in the building or not, but give them a hand, because Prince drove all the way from Texas to be here this morning. And then our Little Rock host is Arkansas Global Ties. They're hosting us, they hosted us for lunch today, and they've been gracious to establish some master classes for us at Catholic High School. And then, of course, we'll be doing a performance tomorrow night at the B'nai Israel Temple in Little Rock. Now I want to talk about something that is dear to my heart, and she has been dear to us